Gente, começando mais um vídeo aqui na máquina que vende.
I got some great bargains for you.
Mas eu vou usar a Gadget. Thank you.
You can use your magma boots to traverse the ventilation shaft. You can use your magma boots to traverse the ventilation shaft.
coisa. Destrói o tanque. Destruiu o tanque, gente. Putz, grilo.
Look, the plumber's back.
Very funny.
What are you doing here, sir?
Maintenance. What else? I helped fix this planet's useless air defenses.
Well, I think you'd better hurry up.
The turret works fine, you little yahoo. It's the locals. They haven't got the skilled manpower to use it.
I'm a pretty good shot.
You? No, I could lose my job.
Oh, come on. What's the sense of keeping up a turret if nobody's gonna use it? Besides, the Blog chased you off the last planet. Why don't we pay him back?
Well... All right, go on if you want. Just don't break anything.
Wow. caralho, meu caralho.
Who's awake? You're lucky I was here to drag your unconscious keister out of that turret. Good news is, I got the cannon fixed again.
Looks like he's good for something after all. Here, take this.
What is it?
It detects underground bolts. My grandfather designed it to suck up loose change on any planet in the galaxy. What a cheap old man he was. Well, see you around sometime.
Since you now own the metal detector, a bolt icon will show up on screen whenever you are near a buried stash of bolts. When equipped, the metal detector will give you signals to indicate your proximity to the buried bolts. The detector plate will always indicate the direction to the bolts. Hold down the circle button to activate the device. As you move closer to the bolts, the rings will become redder and the beeping will become faster. Continue holding down the circle button, and once you are directly over the bolts, the metal detector will suck them out of the ground.
Vai ser muito útil daqui pra frente. É porque precisamos, né? Eu quero comprar aquela Rhino de 150 mil, putz, grilo, coisa cara. Pô, já consegui esse skill point, como vocês viram aí. Todas as missões foram completadas. Todas as skill points peguem. Agora é hora.